I am no longer suited to violence. I cannot proceed.
Thank you, Phineas.
It wasn't quite a favor. I want to see Mundus destroyed. And I now believe you may stand a chance.
What made you change your mind?
You were right. You're not just like your father. I see your mother in you, too. You want to hit Mundus hard? This is how. Mundus has power almost beyond limit. But he has one weakness.
He has a weakness?
Yes. His mistress, Lilith.
His weakness is that he loves her?
Mundus? Love? No, my friend. Yet, she has recently become the most important thing in creation to him. This is what I have seen. Lilith, his mistress, carries his child, his heir. You want to hurt Mundus? Kill Lilith. Kill the child. Nothing. But be warned, the fury of Mundus is boundless. Many thousands could perish. Good hunting, my master.
Your attention.
Put a spin on this. My personal view on the terrorists is that they are disgusting, degrading, ghastly, sleazy, prurient, and generally nauseating. The worst of them is Dante. The whole world would benefit greatly by his non-existence.
I'm taking you off the air.
You think so? I wouldn't bet on it, you little shit.
You're not big or clever, Dante. You're tiny.
Footage of the terrorist known as Dante at the Bellevue Pier recently. So what do we know about this Dante? Several people have now come forward and investigators have pieced together a shocking history of violence. At age 8, he attacked and killed the head nurse at St. Lamia Orphanage. She was described as a sweet old lady who particularly enjoyed working with children. Between the ages of 11 and 15, he broke out of no less than 8 youth detention facilities, often mounting brutal, humiliating attacks against the prison officers just doing their jobs. Between 16 and 17, he became involved in gangs, drug peddling, and is believed to be responsible for over a dozen homicides. And worst of all, he was also a well-known cruiser in the seedier districts of the city, rampantly spreading sexual disease of the unholy kind.
It ain't that the best kind, Bob.
I saw one girl, like, beg for her life, but, like, He said he was gonna kill her anyway. And then he did. Like, totally.
Since that horrific attack, it has come to light that Dante is involved in the terrorist organization called The Order. I have a message for The Order. The whole world is looking for you. Every camera, on every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide. But we will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
I interrupt this broadcast to bring you breaking news. The terrorist organization responsible for the recent attacks has been located and is being stormed by SWAT teams as I speak. Two of the terrorists identified in these images are known to be in the compound.
Bastards.
The third terrorist has been cornered in another part of the city in a separate police raid. Rest assured, those responsible will be brought to justice at any moment, dead or alive. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
Oh, God! Think you cool? How's about I kill you and piss on your corpse for cold points?
Breaking news, Bob. You're fired.
Make your next move, if you will. You've already lost.
They're not in yet. I gotta get to them first. Hang in there, guys. I'm on my way. Yeah. breaking in from Limbo 2. Where are you guys? Can you
don't shoot!
This. Attack! Where are you? The graffiti. Just keeping them out. Nice work, Cat. Hey! Over here, Sawboy! Gotta get to her first.
Go again! It's barricaded.
That's right, Cat. You keep him out.
The drones were here. We need a demo squad here now!
Not now! Are you here?
Oh my God, they're in! Move, move!
Get out! The place is overrun!
Run! Get out of here!
Damn it! Can anybody hear me? Hey! Who are you looking for, shitheads? Who's that? What are you smiling at? It's on, bitch. Yeah. Cat! Cat!
Dante!
I'm here.
I don't know what to do.
Where's Virgil?
I don't know. He's probably in the server room, the Octagon, but he might be trapped in Limbo.
How do we get to him?
I don't know. I'm stuck in here.
Is there something I can do from Limbo to break you out? Think!
There may be a way. I'll guide you. There's an old tunnel through here. Maybe we can get out that way.
We need another charge!
They're breaking in.
I've got an idea.
I'm stuck in Limbo. I can't stop them from here.
Yes, you can. I spray, you bring the roof down. There, now pull it.
Do it again!
Quick, the ghouls are there!
Same again. Hurry.
You okay?
Yeah. Come on. Let's go.
Do you know where this goes?
I know this place, like the back of my hand. Come on!
Stay there.
I don't think he saw you.
Hey! Wait! I think I saw something.
Shit! Cat, stay very still.
Leave it! The girl's up ahead! We need to move!
He's gone. Let's go.
You okay, Cat?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Stay hidden.
Hey, you! Hands on your head! I've got the girl.
And I've got you, motherfucker.
Dante, now!
Come in.
Good work.
Come on. It's this way. Why did they have to kill everyone?
We're terrorists, remember?
Those are my friends. I feel sick.
They'll pay for this. But right now, we've got to find Virgil.
Through here.
Dante. Virgil's trapped in Limbo. He's in trouble.
Hey, you!
Dante, are you crazy? What are you doing here?
Push you out of here, bro.
Thank you, Dante. Kat, you're still alive.
Is there a way out of here?
Yes, there's an emergency gate. I'll take you there.
Let's go.
No, not yet.
What?
There are terabytes of sensitive data here. We cannot let them get their hands on it.
What does it matter?
They'll know everything about our plans. If they get their hands on that data, everything that I've worked for will be for nothing. Kat,
yes.
Arm self-destruct. I can't do it from Limbo.
Demons are breaking in. We don't have time for this.
Then make time, Dante.
Shit, Virgil.
Kat, do it now.
This won't take long, Kat. I'll help you.
How long do you guys need?
Not long. Couple of minutes.
Dante!
It might help.
Great. How are you guys doing?
2 more minutes, Dante.
Virgil, I can keep the demons off your back for as long as you need, but I can't protect Kat from the feds. Step on it!
Understood. 2 minutes.
Data 45.
it's all set to go. I just need a minute longer to grab what I can from the servers. You're putting her in danger.
It's okay, Dante. This is important.
I'll have a detonation.
This doesn't look good.
They're almost through.
Let's go, Dante.
Wait.
What?
What about Kat?
There's no way out in the real world.
No, we can't help her. Let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Think, Dante. We're in limbo. She's in the real world. This place is gonna blow any minute.
He's right.
There's nothing we can do. Let's go.
Go ahead. I'll be right behind you.
Dante!
Give me a second! Okay, listen to me. We don't have much time. Get down on your knees. Put your hands up. Do not fight back.
I'm scared. What will they do to me?
All you need to do is hold on for as long as you can. I will come back for you.
This isn't over yet.
Say the name. Say the name. I don't know who you are, or why you have been stupid enough to attack me. But I know you mean something to this girl. So I suspect this girl means something to you. I also know that you are collaborating with the Nephilim. I want the Nephilim. You want the girl. We trade their lives.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Mundus knows less than I thought. He knows my name, but that's it. Not that I'm your brother, nor that I'm Nephilim.
She must have been strong to hold out.
Yeah, she did well. But we can't save her.
What do you mean?
You can't seriously think that I would trade your life for hers.
No, I'm not saying...
Apart from the fact that you're my brother, you're the key to destroying...
No, I'm not saying we trade me for her. I'm saying we offer another trade. Capture Mundus' mistress, Lilith.
Why would Mundus care about one of his whores?
Because she carries his child.
What? How can you know this?
When I was at the tower, I met a demon named Phineas. He told me.
Yes, I've heard that name. This is amazing. We have access to Mundus's unborn child? This is exactly what we need to get him out of his lair.
No, we use this to save Kat.
Dante, that's madness. You would risk the future of mankind for a girl.
Kat put herself through hell to protect us. We'll find another way to get Mundus.
Dante.
I am not abandoning her.
I can see that. Okay. We'll do it your way, brother.
There it is. Mundus's mistress, Lilith, runs an exclusive club downtown for high society. Sports personalities, rich kids, bankers, that kind of thing. Demonic substances flow freely. She hooks the pathetic weasels on the stuff, turning them into soulless demon collaborators.
Whoa.
She'll be there tonight.
You're not coming in. You're not on the list.
I am now.
Broken flower, I wonder.
I'm here for you, Lilith, so get the fuck down here!
Well, I would, Dante, but how can I put this? You're beneath me. Hello, my beautiful creatures, human and otherwise. From nightclub to fight club, we have a special event for you tonight. Drink up, shoot up, and
Play your games.
Oh? Well, this is my club, and you play by my rules.
Welcome to the Devil Has Tavern!
It's quite simple, Dante. Survive, and you get an audience with yours truly, which basically means I get to gouge your brains out myself. Fail, and both you and that little bitch of yours die. So they say you have the power of heaven and hell within you. Let's test them out, shall we?
Of that little brat. Oh, don't worry. Once Mundus is done with her, she won't feel a thing. Nothing. At all. Finds you so compelling. Oh, no, wait. He doesn't. He wants you dead. And I just love giving him what he wants. You know, Dante, fame is a funny thing. Everyone wants a little slice of you, especially my friends. Let me introduce you to one of them.
Yeah.
Dante, do you miss your little girlfriend?
It is a shame you can't be there to hear her whimper and cry. You want to know what she sounds like? A little like your mother did when Mundus ripped her.
Get that skim bag you call an ass down here!
All right. All right, little one. I understand. I'm running out of patience. Let's end this. Right now.
Round 6, fight!
Barbie.